This is where you buy the tickets. It's a ticket machine under the actual station, and obviously the Schwebebahn is built over the river because that's the only place they could build the Schwebebahn because everything else is built up. Train is just arriving. Impressions.
It's very unusual, and I'm glad we don't have to sit upside down.
Yeah. Did you think we'd have to sit upside down when I said we'd be going on an upside down monorail?
I was hoping not.
Yeah. At this point we had reached the end of the line, so we decided to get to the other side of the track and catch the train back, seeing as our car was there. Unfortunately we didn't manage to sit right at the back, but we managed to sit near enough to the back so that you could see and have the effect of the big window that basically lets you feel like you're the driver, if you put the footage in reverse, that is.
Okay, so to conclude, the Schwebebahn was, I found it very interesting. It's very unique. You'll never be on anything quite like it. We're currently going down an autobahn, so we're driving to our next destination. Grandma is with me as well. Grandma, what did you think of the Schwebebahn?
I thoroughly enjoyed it. It was, you know, really a very nice, exciting feeling, especially when we sat in the back and you looked straight down the river. It's amazing, actually, how they built it on those posts all on the side of the river, because it was the only space they had available. Thank you, Joey, for treating me to it.
You're welcome. The Schwebebahn cost €1.70 one way. We didn't really understand the ticketing system, so we only paid for one of our ways, but don't tell the Schwebebahn. Yeah. If they have a problem with it, I will happily post them €3. But it was good. Subscribe for more content like this. I think Grandma and I have accidentally made a series out of going on public transport now, so it's not the worst thing in the world. Please do like, subscribe, comment down below about anything really. Cookies, I don't know what you use the comment section for, I never read it, but apart from my own. But yeah, thank you for watching.